A 5-year-old boy from South Africa has hit the headlines all over the world after some incredible footage of the boy spread on the internet. 5-year-old Liam was born without fingers on his right hand due to a case of amniotic band syndrome that causes amputation of digits before birth. But thanks to a 3D printed prosthetic hand, he's now capable of picking up objects and carrying things around. The robotic hand is powered by cables and return bungees and is controlled by fine movements of the wrist, arm, and hand. According to NBC News, the fingers and wrist hinge were made by using a 3D printer, a computerized device that, given the dimensions of an object, can create copies of it by adding layers of resin or other material. The 3D printed prosthetic hand has been in the works for 2 years, ever since two men from the United States and South Africa began the project in 2011. One of the men, South African Richard Van Az, is missing 4 fingers on his right hand himself. The initial goal was to make a hand for him, but when 5-year-old Liam's mom found out about the work and asked for help, Ivan Owen and Van Az decided to base their prototype on Liam instead. But Liam won't be the only one to benefit from the handy invention. Owen wants fingerless people around the globe to be able to get a helping hand.
Rich and I would like to really fine-tune this and then be able to teach other people how to make this and spread this idea, get it out to more people that are in need of it so that people can access this without having to pay thousands and thousands of dollars.
According to tech experts, the prototype seems to need some revisions before it's fully functional, but the prosthetic hand was generally met with praise and amazement. ABC News notes that the prototype has huge potential as it may be a model for people seeking a low-cost prosthesis. According to Ars Technica, normal prosthetics cost at least $10,000 per finger replaced. Even though the 3D prosthetic hand is designed for a small child's hand, it can be scaled to fit a wide range of individuals, and anyone can try it out. The designs have been made public on a sponsored website, so anyone with a little bit of know-how and a 3D printer can get themselves a robotic hand. For Newsy, I'm Jamal Andrews.